So it's tuned, open tuning. But the cool thing about these things is you can put any strings on that you like. You can tune it however you like and obviously play it however you like. And so these are just acoustic guitar strings. I think this is the A string, the D and the G. It's a wound G. And I tuned it down to E because I like the low. So you really can't make a mistake. It's designed for one finger. But you can get all cool, right?
Yeah. So.